2, kitchen hacks everybody needs to know. Number 1, stop eating dirty broccoli. This is the correct way to wash it. While most people do, it doesn't hit any of the inside crevices. Just flip it upside down. This will make sure to get it really clean. Number 2, the easiest and the safest way to cut squash. Put your knife in there and just roll it back and forth. You will be so surprised how easy it is to cut butternut squash, acorn squash, anything with a hard skin.